Well, like I said, you're always going to tailor make a trust. That's what's so good about a trust. In Florida, we don't have to record our trust. It's very private. Nobody has to know. In fact, when banks and different institutions ask for a copy of the trust, your attorney should prepare a summary of that trust that is sufficient for the bank, but the details should not be revealed, even to the beneficiaries, because they start to second guess you.